Those warriors from Hammerfell, they've got curved swords. Curved swords.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope. You are? Very good. May I see it? Excellent. Very good. This is exactly what I need to complete a series of studies I'm doing on Dwemer craftsmanship and magical resonance. I simply must have this. I'll pay you double what it's worth. Wonderful. You've just made an important contribution to the advancement of a Dwemer scholarship. What? Oh, goodbye.
The Hag's Cure is here for all your discreet needs. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Now, you let me know if you need a cure or anything else.
May your weapons be sharp and your prey fresh. Take a look.
Dragon to attack Kynesgrove. Why? Why there? Is no place safe.
I'm gonna be a silversmith one day, like my mother and father.
I promise you, I buy much more than simple silver trinkets.
Yes, yes. Let's keep our voices down, all right? Just make sure this gets there.
When you get back to Riften, tell Delvin this new arrangement's working out quite well.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands. You mustn't speak about such things away from the shrine. Only you and your dinner guests can know. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Come back whenever you need something.
to end this little game.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
I will have your blood. You can't hide from me.
son of Clavicus's little Jess. A wizard named Sebastian Lord had a daughter who worshipped Persine. When the daughter became a werewolf, it drove Sebastian over the edge. He couldn't stand to see his little girl take on such a bestial form. The wizard wished for the ability to end his daughter's curse. Clavicus gave him an axe. Lead the way.
I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful during your time here, Archmage.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Mayor Archmage, looks like you're still in one piece. And more importantly, so is the book. Thank you. As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalador? Immensely powerful mage, back in the First Era. Had an understanding of magic few have ever matched. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian, and devoted all his time to research and study, but more than you would imagine possible. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim, but are little use to anyone who can't translate them. I'm one of the few who can. I've heard whispers of more of its work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us. There are more books to be recovered and secured in the Arcanium. All right. I wrote down the last place I'd heard about. Don't get killed. Fight well.
Enchanting services. Oh, yes. Thank you. I'll get to work on this right away. I need some more supplies. Can you help out with that? I'm running low on greater soul gems. 10 more would keep me stocked for a bit. So you do. Thank you. This will help quite a bit. Until next time.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Perhaps we can go another... No. And at this rate, I never shall. Enther is once again holding out on me. He refuses to deliver yet another item absolutely essential to my work. I am close, so close. You must force him to see reason. I don't know. I've already agreed to pay him quite handsomely for the, well, the item in question. Just do whatever it takes to get him to stop lording this over me. All right, then.
I'm assuming you're here for more than a social call. Taking me up on my offer, eh? Good. Oh, by the divines, you too? I've already told him I don't have it. Nothing at all. Arniel already overpaid for whatever it is. You're not listening to me. I don't have it. I set up the whole deal. A courier was supposed to be bringing it from Morrowind. He never arrived. Okay? The deal was already done. The thing just never showed up. I can't help that. I don't know. Are you not listening at all? It was a simple task, so I didn't keep close tabs on it, like I do with the dangerous stuff. Last I heard, he intended to pass through Eastmarch on his way here. If you're getting involved in this, that would be where you'd start looking. Why is this suddenly so important, anyway? I don't know! He never told me! He made most of the arrangements himself. He just needed it transported from Morrowind. That's what I agreed to help with. If I'd known it was so important to him, I'd have charged him more. Give my regards to Carlia if you see her.
Stop!